1926 to 1938. Theory of Common Stock Investment. The Dividend Factor, 353. 354, Security Analysis. Pre-war conception of investment in common stocks. Hence, the pre-war relationship between analysis and investment on the one hand, and price changes and speculation on the other may be set forth as